channel today on another daily vlog. As you can see, I am on my way heading to school. Once again, it's Monday. But it'll be a Tuesday when you see this. I always say this, I need to stop. Probably getting really nervous. But yeah, it's not too late. I'm kind of looking very windy. You can't tell by my hair, it's windy. It's like a great way to tell when it's windy because your hair looks windy everywhere. But anyway. Not super cold, like I could have worn a sweater, but I think I'm wearing a sweater, and then I was in the car on my way to mom's house in the morning, so I was like, you know what, whatever, looking at the home, I can't turn back now because it's like 30, like 20 minutes away where my mom lives from where my dad lives, so yeah, but right now here, and let's do a little outfit of the day. Find somewhere to set you all. That's a do an outfit of the day. Because today, I wore really kind of shrinky, fancy. I don't really consider it as fancy, but yeah. You know, very teenage outfit, I would say. That's what I would describe it as. Okay, I'm gonna put you all here where this tree is at. I'm hoping that you can see it. That outfit of the day. Because there was someone staring at me, so I stopped for a few seconds. So, I was too just talking like I was weird. So,
there. I put some lipstick on just now, not for the video, but because I didn't put any on, so I decided to put some on right now. You know, why not? Kind of lipstick ugly, so some on. And right now we are I'll see you all probably when we get. And by the way, guys, you should subscribe. So, y'all, come back. Future Angie's back here in my last clip that I did. So, I just hung up these stickers, like clown stickers that you see there. So, yeah, but right now, going to fix all my stuff. Small table, which I don't even think I showed you all since I bought it. But yeah, and I'm just gonna go and organize that and shift the table because I don't like it. It's gonna be so my room's very tiny and I have a lot of stuff in this room. I have a lot of stuff, so yeah, I'm just gonna put it back where I originally had it before I painted my room. Which, by the way, painted my room. Go check out the vlog where I.
Enjoy it if you want.